Hello YouTubers, this is John Formination. I'm sorry I have not been recording videos, and it's just I've been kind of busy with family and everything else. But today we're going to do a let's play on Graceland version 1. I got a few mods up in here. There is one private mod up in here, so please do not ask for it. So let's get started, and we'll also take a little review on this map of Graceland. It looks like a pretty good map. I like it because mostly it's pretty clean. You don't have to really do a whole lot, but to me, I like it a lot. It's pretty big. It's going to take us a while to do what we need to do. So let's get started, and I'll practically give you updates. Excuse me. We're gonna go get some fuel up in here. I did get a new controller for Christmas and a new headset, but I'm using my old headset because it's a little better, but hopefully this will do better. They feel. That's strange. Guess this is not a a diesel tank. It is a fertilizer tank, which it's okay, but I wanted it to have a little bit more than that. I wanted it to hold milk and water. So how's everyone's Christmas and New Year's? Hoping everyone did have a good one. I do have I do want to also say in this video, if you guys want to look at my about page on my YouTube channel, if you guys, I am looking into getting a new computer. A friend of mine is supposed to be telling me what kind of good parts to get. But if you guys want to recommend any type of computer with under $400, please leave a comment in the description below of what type that would be good for me. I'm just, this is really a video. I haven't done anything in about a week. So if you also want to know, my PayPal is up in the about page. If you guys want to donate, I'm not forcing you to. I'm just saying if you want to donate, to able to keep my things going for new videos of new, games. Feel free to do that. I'd be more than welcome to accept it. Right now, we're gonna finish up this and see how far we can go. I guess this does not work on this. Well, I can always park this somewhere else. This over here, we're gonna get us some mower. I'll just park this right here. Let's go find a good mower to start. Let's see. We got the that's gonna be a problem because I didn't bring in my so I got to go up in here. So I did not bring my big trailer. So I will be right back, and I will make sure we get the other trailer. Sorry guys, I'm back. I had to go put something up in my game. Something I needed for to transport some stuff. So sorry for taking so long, but we needed some stuff to haul. Okay. And I'm hoping my game stays right without crashing. I gotta do this one thing at a time. Gotta get a tractor to move this other one. Sorry guys, this mod that I'm getting into is private, so please do not ask for it. That's weird. Oh, don't need this one. I'll still use it for something. Let's get going and get this stuff down to the one of the fields that we're gonna harvest the trees and I gotta buy a tractor that's gonna be able to support these. Oops, I don't have enough room for this thing. So, I'll have to come back for it. Yeah. Sorry guys, I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. I had a little problem going on. We're going to take a right, and we're going to go over to one of these newer fields that has not been made. Okay. I gotta go find the realtor's office so I can buy this field. Hopefully I find it soon. Control V. So I'll also run my fuel down. We've got to go find realtors. I think I found it. I'm not for sure. I think this might be the realtor's office, I'm not for sure. Nope, it's not. So we got to find the realtor. It's all this driving. Oof. Go find what I'm looking for. Still looking for the real estate office. Sorry guys, if I'm going crazy on here, it's just I'm just trying to get things done. That is the that place. Second office. Nope, this is not the real estate office. We've got to find the real estate office. Well, I cannot find the freaking real estate office. This is strange. What's that? Thank you. Damn, I cannot find. Okay. time. Stuff is. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoy the show. I'm not really talking this much. Oop. On two wheels. Well, thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next episode.